the first of our three segments is a fiscal review of the states and our local communities, and we want to answer some key questions here. What are the biggest financial challenges that state and local governments around the country are facing, and why? Where does Michigan stand compared to other states? And how are Michigan cities and other municipalities coping with their commitments to provide services for their residents while maintaining their promises to their employees and to their retirees?
The challenges that Michigan faces is that our property tax structure is designed so that property taxes drop when the economy goes down, but they don't recover when the economy comes back up again.
Our two biggest revenue sources are property taxes and revenue sharing.
We found that on average, revenue is about 5.5% above where it was prior to the recession. That's not true in Michigan. And policymakers in Michigan need to understand, you know, what revenue do we have now that we can actually build into our budget?
And I think when you think about municipalities in Michigan and how they're doing, it's really a story of fiscal stress. And there are four primary things that are driving fiscal stress: poor economic growth, declining property tax revenues, legacy costs, and the changes we've seen in revenue sharing.
You start talking about municipal finance and everyone tends to zone out, and they got to understand that's services. That's how we, you know, clear the snow. That's how we provide police. That's how we provide fire, recreational services.
That's something that we've been talking to a lot of states about trying to do a better job of, is getting a handle on how much of this revenue is really revenue we can count on in the long run versus revenue that's more one time.